Before we get in the video, please like, make sure to subscribe, turn on your notifications, go ahead and leave a comment below. And click on the how you can help, which brings up the Family for the Game website and gives you lots of ideas how you can help us. Thank you. Chambers on the Atari 2600. Entering level D. Shot that guy. Ghost coming after me. Oh. Okay, he gone. There's a gun up there. There's a door over there. I'm gonna get up and over to the gun. Just got him. Okay, I can't get through there without, I guess, a key? Where the key comes from? Come on. Okay. It's going pretty good, Kevin, thus far. I've got a little pain in my neck, but other than that, I'm doing pretty good. Okay, so we're taking those guys out, but I don't know what the point is, honestly. So we're right back here. Hey, the yellow key. So the yellow key was up top. No, it wasn't up top. It was over. Yeah, it was up top, but over to the right. So. We got the gun. So now I'm guessing that's an exit up here. How do we get over there? Go here. Then go here. Oh! We got through the level. Yeah. And turn level E. We're collecting stuff. I don't know what it's for. Why is he guarding it? Oh, that was poison. That was bad to eat. Okay. Don't eat that. So I have to find a way down. So that is down. Oh! There's a way out. Ha ha!
Entering level F.
Okay, now I figured out this game. Uh-oh. Okay, almost got me. It's like a tuning fork or something. The yellow key. Or we just leave. Ha! Just like, go to the next level. Food. Okay, that's bad. The door for the yellow key. Okay. It's interesting, they're like a warlock, a ghost, a skeleton, then a human. A necklace and an orange. Okay, I'm about to get this food. Okay. Man, the orange was a bomb. Oh, this is the one thing you'll little door, I think. Yeah, I can't get through. All right, so this is moment Warlock, I think.